بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والذين هم للزكاة فاعلون والذين هم لفروجهم حافظون إلا على أزواجهم أو ما ملكت أيمانهم فإنهم غير ملومين فمن ابتغى وراء ذلك فأولئك هم العادون. These three verses deal with marriage. Marriage is important. We need to encourage our youth to get married. People these days have this perception that first of all, I need to graduate. Second, find a job. Third, buy a house. Fourth, buy my car. And then before I retire, I'll marry someone, inshallah. You know, by that time, and then I'll... That is not what Islam says. Islam says, if you find someone who is mature, mu'min, his akhlaq is good, خلاص, get him married. If you see your son, for example, at the age of 18, the legal age, if he has the potential for marriage, he understands responsibility. Not that he is 18 years old, mashallah, and just playing games the whole day, you know. Tell him, no, but he is dedicated. He puts in the effort. He's mature. He has some aql. Or your daughter, mashallah, she's mature. She's responsible. Sit down with him, sit down with her, educate him or her about marriage, the responsibilities, and then find them a spouse and get them married. I know a mu'min, he had his son, young age, 19 years old, found him a spouse, didn't have much space to give him. So what he did, he said, son, you take my master bedroom, I will move out of the master bedroom. Khalas, you have it. He had a 3-bedroom house, that's it. He said, you come with me, ahlan wa sahlan. But at least, I know his iman is secured now. He's not gonna go to university and God forbid do something else. They shape their lives together, the boy and the girl. They're young, they're mature, you educate them, you find them really reliable, worthy of marriage, then get them married. And let them study together, work together. In fact, that might be even better. They might do better in university because they can concentrate on their studies, not on other things. And later on, inshallah, they'll have children who are pious, muttaqeen, mu'mineen. Their chances, inshallah, if they're mature and they got married young and you explain to them the essence of marriage, the chances of divorce, inshallah, will be reduced. If they have the iman, taqwa, and the akhlaq, these are the two criterias. Two criteria, iman and akhlaq. Anyone who comes to you as per the hadith and you accept his iman, and you accept his akhlaq, which means he showed the signs of maturity, plus he's a good person, you ask about, then zawiju, then get him married. Don't say, what is your degree? You know, how much will you pay dowry? No, I want $20,000 because my friend here got married for $15,000 dowry. I want to be higher because I want to call her and say, you got 15, I got 20. Yeah, that's. Or you have to bring a house for our daughter, bring a car for our daughter. These things are not in the ahkam, in the sharia. Try to facilitate the marriage. Encourage marriage. So this is something important. Try to encourage it.